you for a few minutes to the terminal. For your safety, we ask that you remain seated and fastened securely. While we do so, and until the captain turns off that seatbelt sign and we park completely at the gate, if you drop the larger carry-on item at the bottom of the ramp as you boarded the aircraft tonight, they'll return those items to you conveniently at the bottom of the ramp here in Palm Springs as you exit. Your checked luggage will be inside the terminal on the luggage round in just a matter of minutes. You're welcome to use your handheld devices as we taxi to the gate. Laptops do need to remain off and stowed. Like all structures in California, our Palm Springs terminal is a non-smoking environment. Be sure to take care opening the overhead hatch as things have a tendency to move during flight. And remember to check your seat pockets and seat area before you leave us tonight for personal belongings. The rest of the Palm Springs space flight crew and myself would like to thank you again for giving us this opportunity to serve you. We hope you enjoyed flying with us tonight. And again, we appreciate your patience regarding our late arrival tonight due to the weather in San Francisco.